Nowadays, when a 10-year-old finds a hobby that doesn't involve a screen or an internet connection. But a Cape Coral girl made a discovery recently that includes neither of those things.
And as NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us in tonight's story to share, her newfound interest has led to a history-making achievement.
Inside this RC plane park in Cape Coral, one thing is as clear as the sky on this cloud-free day.
It's turned into an old man's sport over the years.
Just look around and see for yourself.
Right now, you're seeing older folks because we don't work. We're retired.
Joe Dolliver is vice president of the RC Hawks Flying Club. He realizes younger pilots are needed here desperately.
Either because we know that this hobby is going nowhere without them.
And just when this club needed a spark of youth, along came Gigi.
Trying to focus here.
10-year-old Giada McDevitt is the granddaughter of Jim McDevitt.
Elevator.
And the rudder.
Rudder.
Yep. He's a retired U.S. air pilot and lifelong RC plane enthusiast.
And she says, I'd like to try. Is it okay? So, of course, it went right through my heart. So she asked me to fly, and that's how it started.
Ever since, Gigi has become the most adored pilot here.
She's just a little princess. I mean, she's just amazing.
This is the tricky part.
This past December, after months of practice, Gigi took a major step in her young aviation career.
Yeah.
She became the youngest person to earn her solo flying license in the entire state.
How proud are you to see her out now doing it on her own?
Over the moon.
You're handling it very well, though.
Thank you. Yeah.
With her grandfather by her side, Gigi will continue to fly.
Yeah, he's been a really good teacher.
Leading the way for an old hobby to be embraced by a new generation.
Jack, we're landing.
In Cape Coral, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
Sean is always on the lookout for story to share ideas.
If you see some good news unfold or know of an interesting person he should profile, let him know. We put Sean's email address on your screen
right there.
Contact, send it to us here at the station. We'll make sure he gets it. His stories to share are certainly things we look forward to.